Grounds are still looking great. Leon does a great job. The birds are still chirping. Japanese maple is now almost twice as tall as me. Dogs are watching the neighborhood. And barking. And here's the new deck extension. Very handsome. Looking back to the old part of the deck, it too is much bigger now. And of course there's piña colada. It's a really nice shady canopy over it now. Down below is the patio with a canopy over it too when necessary. The back end of the deck looking into the garden area. That's the back of the house. Leon's atomic grill. And the deck. Lots of wind chimes. Leon's garden in the background. The sun. St. Francis. Leon's back garden. Recently renovated. Accommodate the new deck extension. The maple trees are getting big now. It's a beautiful canopy of trees in the corner of the back garden. Nice warm breeze. and the deck extension. Vegetable garden. It's mid-May and we've already had produce from here for supper. Big tomato plants, they've doubled their size in 2 weeks. Looking back the other way, the backyard. Bleeding hearts, begonias, lilies, hostas, and angels. This is the bird feeding area. Very popular spot, but my camera does not pick up the details of the birds. The chipmunks, the squirrels, the rabbits that come here.